So this is the set, 26194. It's really nice. Got like a chemical or acid container bottled car and a little box car. I also got in the same shipment an older Christmas car, 2016, like last year's Christmas car. Finally came in a little late for Christmas. And off eBay, I bought these four candy cars, Swiss candy cars, Toblerone, Dessert, Nestle, Lindt, and Lindor. I already have this one, but it's a nice little four-car set. Got a good deal on it on eBay. It's a little overlook of the... Try to see that. A little Oktoberfest scene. Got to work on the town to make some roads. But this is the layout right now. And get some trains running here with my new little engine right there. It's really heavy, has a lot of sounds. We'll go through that in a second. And I did a little more work on my Era 2 corner right there. And then my little train yard underneath. This little parking lot. So I just go through the sound functions. With the door open and closing. And then when the lights you can turn off. Let me turn this light off here. You see better. So you can turn the directional lights on and off in the front there. And you can also turn on and off the cab light. And then that changes with direction of travel, of course. You see that. So nice little. A lot of more sounds than I expected for such a small little piece. And it's quite heavy. It's a heavy little guy. A nice little two-car set. A little write-up on it was it's just for little short line runs. Making little supply runs. But overall, I'm really happy with it. It's really well detailed.